Love of man will take your wife's away from us.